Hello! Now, if it didn't give away, the labelling is very subliminal. Black and white. Scar. Now, all these Welsh beers are inspired by music. Tseu loves listening to music whenever she's doing the brewing, the selling, or the promoting of their beers. So, a better way to promote her beers is by music. So all the beers that I'm reviewing now and here and well are inspired by music. But via music comes beer. So here we go. Just to feel it. 4.2%. Waxie Dargle. 4.9%. Again, check the description bar for all the links for all these music inspired videos. Music, etc. Western Special. 4.5. And finally, 54. 46. 4.9. So, again, let me remind you to check the description bar for all the music that inspired these beers. Western Special. It's like piney, pineapple, a touch of apricot. Colour is lemony barley. Low carbonation is normal for southern beers, but typical. Nice. Medium body. Touch of pineapple. Such a nice beer. That is the 54.46. And we've got here the Western Special. That's a little more earthy, a little more almost like rooted vegetables. Set some good support. Okay, look, see, low carbonation. Get more earthiness. Again. Yeah, earthiness and a little bit of floral. Palette is for a Western Special, 4.5%. Very nice. This is why I like Waen Brewery. Because even though low carbonation, the flavour is always potent. Now, Waxie Dargle. Again, check the description bar for all these music inspired beers. Smokiness there. It's a little bit more kick to it now. Ooh, look at the cabinet from that one. It's more lively. A little more potent. Caps. There it is. Oh. Touch of apricot, lots of marmalade, a little bit of nuttiness there, a little bit of dry bread, like farmhouse bread. You know, the bread that is like, it's like slight crust at the end. That's nice beer. I'm trying to get this through as quick as possible. Finally, the just a feeling. Now, when I googled this originally, I came up with Maroon 5. I'm like, shit! Sue listens to Maroon 5. They don't. He's having a scar afterwards. Yeah, all the ska and unique music videos are in the description. I don't keep mentioning this, but keep checking out because this is what inspired Tseu to brew these beers. And she does brew a wide range of beers as well, so. Body is quite clear, actually. You see, there's no cabinet in there. A little bit of pine, a little bit of mango. Body is beautiful on this one. Nice and solid. Thick to medium. No, medium thick, actually. Oh, that's nice. 1.2%. What? That's it. If this was on my local. Pint. Very nice beer. But yeah. All these beers are all being very nice and all being sessionable. And the fact that they're all music inspired, we all listen to music when drinking beer and it inspires us to socialize more. Kudos. Well-beings to Tseu for inspiring us all to listen to music, to be inspired by music, and to drink beer in the process. You take care. Goodbye.